Good morning, I am Dr. Bert Olivar, author of Piezo Success. My topic for today is Who Really Counts by Theodore Roosevelt. It is not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumble, or where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs and comes short again and again, who knows the great enthusiasm, the great devotion, and spends himself in worthy cause, who at best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement, and who at the worst, if he fails, at least falls while daring greatly, so that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know defeat nor victory. God bless your family. Amen.